Today, we're going to teach you how to make clear taillights for your Subaru Forester. First, you're going to want a measuring cup so that you can measure out the holy water you need to build these lights. If you do not have holy water or you're atheist, you can use propylene glycol. Measure out 69 grams of holy water and then spray down your taillight with Gold Bond to make sure that surface is nice and evenly coated. Then we're going to put our taillight into an insulated container like a cooler. And we're going to pour our holy water all over the taillight. Make sure you get even coverage all over the taillight. Then we leave the cooler outside in the sun for 2 hours. After that, we're going to pull the taillight out and we should have one good clear taillight. So let's go ahead and install it. Make sure you use LED bulbs as the factory bulbs are white. If you like this tutorial, hit us up for more.